I'll give you a countdown in 5 seconds, all right?
You tell me when to start, would you?
Okay, ready? Five.
Okay.
Four.
All right.
Three. Two.
Okay.
One.
Ready. Shall I start now?
Hmm? What?
Shall I start?
Go.
Oh, yes, indeed. Okay. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. It's me, your favorite star of daytime television, Guy Smiley. We have taken our cameras out of the studios and down here to Sesame Street to play your favorite television quiz game, the Anything in the World prize game. Isn't that wonderful? Yeah. Wonderful. Okay, now all our contestant has to do is answer all three of our questions, and that contestant can have anything in the world. How about that? Right, so let's welcome our first contestant, Mr. Oscar Grouch.
Look. I was just in the middle of a manicure here,
mm-hmm.
And...
Yes?
Hey, what's all this?
Well, these are cameras, Mr. Grouch, and as you well know, I'm Guy Smiley, star of daytime television, and this is the Anything in the World prize game!
Hi, Mr. Smiley! Hi!
Look, peddle it somewhere else. I never watch television.
Well, all you have to do to win anything in the world that you want is to answer our three questions. Are you ready?
Look, probably you didn't understand. You can take those questions.
Well, now here is your first question, Mr. Grouch. And lucky you, this first question is an easy one. Are you ready? What is my name?
Who is this guy?
Who is this guy? Right, guys! Wonderful. That's one question. Wonderful. That's one question right, and two to go. Here is your next question. Can you give me a two-letter word beginning with the letter N that means the opposite of yes?
No. No.
Right? No. Wonderful. That's a two-letter word beginning with the letter N, and it's the opposite of yes. That's two correct answers, and one more will make three. And we all know what that means, don't we, folks? Yes. It means anything in the world. Okay. All right, now, no help. No help from the audience, please. Here is the third and last question. Now listen carefully. What will happen to the man who goes into the woods without a map?
Get lost.
Get lost. What will happen to the man who goes into the woods without a map? And the correct answer is get lost! Yeah! Wonderful! You have won anything in the world! The next word that you speak will affect the rest of your life. Now that you can choose anything in the world that you want, what will it be?
Get out of here. Get out of here.
Get out of here. Did you hear that, folks? It's an unusual but interesting request. This is Guy Smiley, star of daytime television, wrapping it up for today and saying so long for the Anything in the World prize game.
I have a feeling that I blew an opportunity there somehow.